not being able to do stuff in bars, not having live music, is it's actually killing me. Even though I work in the business, it's really important. Is the very the seeds of the whole business. And I've always had that hobby of being in a band. So that part of me is dead. I feel dead inside.
即係我諗，對於我哋啲小型樂隊或者比較另類啲嘅樂隊嚟講，咁可能我哋酒吧係一個我哋好主要嘅表演場地。咁如果因為一啲防疫條例，咁好似就過分扼殺咗我哋地方，因為我哋都見到，可能其實平時好多嘅地方都係好擠擁，地鐵啊、交通工具，甚至乎學校、食肆，好多地方基本上都好擠擁。咁但係點解淨係會扼殺酒吧？點解淨係扼殺到我哋表演者嘅空間？